I think, you know, it's very important in interfaith dialogue to understand when you come, first of all, to the table of interfaith dialogue or for any initiative, that you come with the pain and the joy of your people under your skin. And we are not afraid to say what we have dialogue, because we are not politicians. We are faith people who carry the message of God on our hearts, and the message of God is so heavy.